Okay.
One wrong move and you get a great axe in your ass.
Oh God, okay.
And your great axe.
Kill me.
Your great
By the way, you look great.
By the way,
I can tell you've been squatting.
You. I can tell you've been doing your squats.
This guy doesn't skip leg day.
I appreciate that. I do CrossFit.
Yes. Stop. Well, then stop crying about it.
That guy over there looks like he should do it.
Oh my God. Did he say CrossFit?
Yep, yeah, he did.
Like,
he thinks you should. He's saying you
no,
don't look
I mean,
great.
Whatever.
Because you skipped leg day?
Probably.
I've
skipped every day. Like, I've been doing CrossFit for 2 days now, and I've been talking about it like I've done it forever.
So you're doing CrossFit then?
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
Classic Donovan.
All right. So,
he maybe puts up leg no day fight. Skipped you today.
Oh.
You got
it. Oh,
really? Too soon, Marky.
Too soon.
Okay. There's no such thing as too soon.
I mean, the stump has cauterized.
Cauterized.
So, I mean, there's that. Oh.
Okay. So, yep, let's make our way to Shard's home.
Okay, you guys notice a distinct difference in the town here from whence you came.
Okay.
It looks like there was no looting in this area. People look clean, nice, bathe, non-garbage people-esque.
How many people am I attracted to?
You,
all.
Six. Six of them. At a time.
Wow, 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 wow.
Ow-ga.
Swing, swing.
You want to be part of my family?
Yeah.
You can be the mommy or the daddy.
I definitely do not
makes
say
me
that.
Deeply uncomfortable.
Oh, okay, boy. You can be an aunt.
I
might have
thought that, but I definitely did not say
that. Who is she talking to? It's
I okay. mean, like, best case scenario, maybe like a hot cousin.
Everybody.
But like, jeez, not.
It's legal in some states.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not saying it's cool. I'm just saying, like, you say mom
just
and dad.
Just saying it happens.
Yeah.
Sometimes you have a hot cousin. Right?
That's objectively true.
Oh, everybody smells so nice.
Some people
nice
just have
here.
Hot cousins.
Shards. Let's go to Queef.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
So, do we get to Shards' abode?
Shards leads you through the town.
Touche, oopsie boom.
Touche, oopsie boom.
it makes me laugh.
That's such a good name.
Shards, oopsie boom. Queef, oopsie boom.
God damn it, Amy. You and Hoop and Stick. Two of you.
Where's House Oopsie Boom?
House Oopsie Boom.
I feel like he's my people.
Yeah. It doesn't take you guys long to get there, especially with Shards leading the way.
But it takes me about twice as long as it normally does.
Well, I'm holding, I'm like,
yeah,
hobbling him.
You can take him moving at half speed.
Yeah.
Okay. But so, yeah, I'm holding him up until we get a crutch or something.
Giving him a leg up, all right.
Yep. While having his other leg on my belt.
So you guys get there, no time flat. You do catch a few looks your way as you gotta.
Right in the last leg of the journey?
Yeah.
Oh, the puns. The puns.
Just gotta put one foot in front of the other.
Sorry. Laughed too hard.
It's okay. You guys keep it up. You'll have a leg up on the competition. Are we good? Any more legs?
Okay.
Amy, got anything?
If she's having a problem carrying him, I'll just tow him.
Be careful. There may be danger afoot.
Oh. We need to be careful.
Oh, okay. God.
Sorry.
My stomach. I'll
try to find something with shins, but it's not happening. All right. So, you guys get there. He knocks on the door, and immediately he's hello.
We found something that belongs to you.
Really? Really? Really, Zook? God damn it. Who donated
what?
For that?
What happened?
Shards, okay. The door opens, and a very large chested woman answers. God damn you people.
All right. Oh, I can't wait.
I can't wait.
Mace is getting pimped out here.
Shards. Mom! Mom immediately grabs him and brings him in. You immediately recognize her as Fartunia.
Yep.
Oh. Fartunia Oopsie Boom.
Yep.
Fartunia Oopsie Boom. The wife of
She's the matriarch.
Queef. Queen of House Oopsie Boom.
Yeah.
Matriarch.
The matron.
Okay. She embraces him. Who are these people? Did they bring my shirts home? Come inside. Anyone who's a friend of shirts is a friend of mine. Come in.
Excellent. Oh, lovely.
Friend of my son. Oh, do you guys enter
Fortunia's
house?
Sure.
Fortunia at least sounds
before
like
I go all the way
something.
Inside, I make sure
the other ones are literally just short. Queen, no creativity. Yeah,
just
Fortunia.
Like,
but
yeah.
Fortunia is like
the
embellished.
One,
yeah, I would love
Fortunia. Whoopsie boom.
Fortunia. Okay, that's gonna be her voice now. I would very much love to see any type of fan art you guys come up with for the Whoopsie Boom household.
You wouldn't
throw it out there. Throw it to us at Saving Throw Show on Twitter. Send it. Make sure to tag. Mr. Tom Lommel.
No.
Before I go all the way inside, I do make sure to wipe my foot.
You just like stomp and pull back. Hold on.
I didn't know how that sentence was going to happen.
I know, right? So you guys enter the house. The house itself is several stories, at least four or five. It's a small building. Stairs wrap around several times. And in the room to your right, looks like a study of some kind. A very old man stands up and moves his way.
Do I recognize him?
You immediately recognize him.
Queef.
As Queef. Queef Oopsie Boom.
Hello!
Oh, he sounds like he's Queef.
Do they have, like, house staff? Do they have, like,
staff around the house?
It's just constant exhalation from him.
Son, I've missed you.
Sounds very dry.
Yes.
All right. He embraces his son. He loves him. Thank you. All right.
Good morning, Quef.
Donovan, I thought they got rid of you.
No, they didn't get rid of me. I retreated to come back and fight again. Have they been saying they killed me? Who specifically has been saying they killed me?
You know, one of the councilmen.
Could I guess which councilman is saying this?
You certainly can, and we're gonna have chat name the councilman.
Unless you have a great. Oh, it sounds like you do.
Do you have a name for a councilman?
No, I was.
We'll throw it up to chat. Yeah. Chat, go ahead and give us a name of councilman. Name an NPC. Check it out. Get us a name. If not, I'll come up with one by next session. So, are they? Good.
Okay.
Good.
They said they killed you, but there's been mixed reports. I mean, why would they say they've killed you when there's wanted posters?
Thank you. That's what I was about to say.
Yeah. Barky's been really on the political scene here.
She's
suddenly
the
taking interest.
Queef, I just have to say.
Queef.
Oh, all right. But that's not how it's spelled. Listen, when there's a vote and the head leader vote has two votes, he's never once split his own vote.
Never.
It's bizarre. If he wanted to, he would abstain.
Yeah.
Okay.
Essentially, it'd be the same thing.
Yes, it would. But then there would, you know, instead of there would be like
I understand the political move of it. Where if he was to
while
vote
Arky's
both sides,
while Arky's distracting with that, I'll sneak into the study and just looking around.
Instead of 5 versus 4 votes, which sounds like a powerful amount of votes, it would be 4 versus 3 votes, and that sounds less powerful. Do you understand?
Does it?
Yeah. Well, that's
they.
That's
you and you.
No, you know.
You
well,
and Queef go in a circle.
If I were like a political journalist, yes. Right. I would hate writing 4 versus 3 when I know I could.
You would
five
hate
versus
writing six. 4 versus 3.
This is exactly why basketball is more popular than soccer, just the sheer numbers of it.
All right. Well, I'm not doing this story. 4 versus 3. This is a joke.
It's like somebody fucking sat out.
Talk to me when there's a
really?
5-4 vote.
Really? All right. God damn it, chat. Oh, I'm writing it down. My list of NPCs. God.
I'm sure it's amazing.
God damn it, guys.
I think we broke Amy.
It is such a weird thing to hate. What? That's just like...
You're bad.
Huh? Or it would be like not 6 versus 3.
No,
no, you're not laughing. So
it's a one vote separation in each case.
I'm sorry to get back to you. It was Areola Gigglefart.
Areola Gigglefart.
She is preaching that your death
Yeah,
we've
is always
the end of this.
Ariel and I have never seen eye to eye.
Interesting thing here: we cannot Kegel have any fart. Fan art of Ariel and Giggle Fart. We are not allowed to show.
Wait, Giggle Fart.
Hold on.
Giggle.
Hold on. Well, let's take it. Let's take it. Let's tweak it a bit. Giggle Fart.
Gigel. Well, listen, I'm gonna pronounce it my way.
Gilfar. There you go. Ariel Gilfar.
I thought you said Kegel fart.
Kegel fart?
Kegel.
Yeah, Kegel.
Well, when you're
fart.
Doing
wow,
Kegels, you fart.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Well, Kegels would be like holding in the farts.
Well, but I feel like when you're doing Kegels,
I'm gonna say, guys, I have zero experience with Kegels, so I'm not.
Yeah,
gonna
I don't even know what that
no,
is.
No, as in I've never done it. So
you've
I
never
can.
Clenched your asshole.
No, it's not. But it's not your asshole.
A, well, it's the muscle kegel? Next to your asshole.
Isn't that
it
essentially
is.
What
not,
it,
I'm not.
I
that,
don't even. I don't even know what we're talking.
I think
about.
We play D&D sometimes on this stream
okay,
once
so
in a
for,
while.
So for, okay, so it's the muscle. Okay, when you're peeing,
it's
if
the
you
that
if
you
stop
peeing.
The stream, yeah. That's the muscle.
Yeah,
it's men
not
do
your
kegels.
Butthole. It's really more around the taint.
Right, but it's that's the I mean yes. The general area.
Well, yes,
so
general
you're
area,
what are you doing? So you're going around the
women
house.
Yeah, I'm
kegels?
Going to the study. I'm
I've never
in.
Heard that. Term.
They do it to increase their like.
Amy, you have disadvantage. What are you doing?
I'm, going in, it, I'm just kind of like on my votes. I'm not trying to be super sneaky, but I'm also not trying to be like. I'm just kind of like you know looking at the books
but
on
like,
the wall, looking at
higher.
The papers on the desk, like seeing if anything.
More control.
Yeah, just having
strikes your eye. Okay.
I just heard that.
It looks like there's a. Maps of the sewer system. He's very, very
K-E-G-O.
Much invested in how the plumbing of the city works. Shards, or I'm sorry,
K-E-G-O.
Pretty sure Quef is going to get to the bottom.
I'm real sure.
Get to the bottom.
K-E-G-E-L.
Of the sewer system, yes.
What's going on in the sewers?
Okay.
Do you
want to
know? I don't know.
You don't know. You can ask him. Udo, what are you doing? Hello,
welcome. Take this all in.
It's a lot.
Oh, my God. Our aerial Ariel and Giggle Fart. No.
Giggle Fart.
Yeah, no, I'm not pronouncing it that way.
You can go, hey,
oh
Giggle Fart. Giggle Fart.
Yeah.
No. How dare you? Udo, what are you doing? Just enjoying
I
drinking
was,
in the scene?
I was informed there would be a reward.
Oh,
oh, yeah.
Reward. You promised them a reward. Of course.
Also,
he moves into his study.
Oh, hey.
A bit of privacy.
Oh, sorry, absolutely, yeah. Sorry.
Good. As soon as you go out, he closes the study doors. He has like an eye open as he closes the doors. You hear like some things shuffling around. Doors open a minute later. He's got a sack of coins before him.
Reroll.
He has a sack of gems before him.
Yeah. Reroll.
He has a sack of spices.
Before
him.
Oh,
yes.
Re-roll.
Okay. He's got a sack of bars in front of him.
Ooh.
Bars?
You take them?
That was
bars.
Worth those rerolls.
Cliff bars?
Wait, like the protein bars that he was offering?
The protein bars,
I don't know.
Yeah.
You guys open it up?
Yeah.
You guys
yes.
Take a look at them bars?
Yeah.
Yes, they're
yeah.
Protein bars.
They're protein bars.
No, I'm just fucking with you. They're at least one gold bar. One gold bar.
At least
one?
At least
you
there
know,
could
Mason,
be two
gotta,
behind there.
There's a big difference between one and more than one.
Yeah, you've got
to No, there's just, okay.
Is it, there's, it's not like...
Reroll! How many bars are there?
Two. There's two bars.
Okay.
Like
reroll.
It's not like three to five.
A,
not right.
A savage island in Polynesia where it's one, two, and many. Like
right.
You're fair. You're right. Okay. There are two bars there.
Okay.
Two gold bars.
Hey, guys, there's a gold bar in here.
Yeah, and there's at least one.
It's going to at least, and then number, fuck, I don't want to give them
that's,
a bunch of gold
that's
bars.
How many, that's how many votes yeah. The head guy has.
Yeah, he has
unless he abstains, and he gets zero, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Councilman, do you have any idea why the gnomes might be attacking the city?
And question number two, is there a party system?
Yes. The gnomes have been, sorry, the gnomes are attacking the city because everyone has mocked, belittled. And taking advantage of the gnomes in every way, shape, or form. They've taken extra care to disparage the gnome population and make them feel unwanted.
What's yes. Going on in the sewers?
City workers have been disappearing in the sewers.
No good.
No, okay. It's not.
And you said that there was a kind of a spot where they tend to be...
It's in the northern part of town, just between the second and third wall.
Interesting.
Wait,
how long has this been going on?
Just recently, we've lost two men about a night or two ago. A night ago.
Recently, like since the gnome started, or before that?
No, it was before the gnomes. The gnomes got here literally last night.
Right.
Hey, queef. Mono
queef.
Okay. Mono e womano. Are you familiar with Fear Ventless Seiko?
No.
Really?
Insight.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to. No. I want to see if he's telling the truth, and that is.
No, is that insight or investigation?
Yeah. Let's see how I roll. God damn it! Another.
I'll re-roll. Okay, so I'll re-roll that.
Is that insight? Insight, I would get.
I feel like I know this guy well enough that I should be able to have advantage on this insight check.
Hmm.
Yeah, I want to re-roll that as well.
15 plus 14. I think it's a plus four. Yep, plus four. So 19 on my insight.
You can tell he's on the level. He does not know anything about Fear Ventless Seiko.
Okay.
As not to say other council members might not know.
Yeah.
But just he
Areola.
Does not. Areola might have a hand.
Areola has her nips in everything. Okay.
He would know the knowledge that Areola has.
This is the one situation where I'm going to say free the nip.
Okay. He has. He finally realizes that you're missing your leg.
Wait, just now he
just now. Well, his son came in with like seven strangers.
Yeah.
And the guard prisoner.
The guy with no leg.
Oh yeah. Do you happen to know anybody that can fix that?
Like a doctor.
He comes over and immediately like lifts up your stump. Yeah. You know that he has a.
We got it cauterized.
I can see the scratch marks here.
Yes.
That's your cat god, correct?
Yes. Yeah.
Bast?
Bast is my cat god.
I know Bast's work. It's
do
good work.
You?
Yes.
Yeah, he said he did.
I do.
Cool.
I know a cleric.
Neat.
Who may be able to fix this, but is going to require.
Is it me?
Nope, it's not you.
Nope.
Probably you would have fixed it.
I
could have.
Well, sometimes I doubt my own abilities, so.
Well, you should maybe try then.
Believe like, in the you that believes in us.
I'm insecure.
I know a cleric who may be able to take care of that for you. But
you know, people say doctors have god complexes, not that they're insecure.
I am insecure.
Please tell us about this cleric. Yes.
Oh, we good?
Please,
yes.
Can you tell us about this cleric?
He's going to need some supplies.
What kind of supplies?
Unfortunately, they're outside the city.
Mm. Okay.
There's certain.
Let's do that first.
Right.
There's certain flowers that he'll need. Mm.
Flowers?
Yeah, see, clerics, when they do things, sometimes you need flowers. I know this, so.
Bird law, right, guys?
Yeah,
guys, we got bird law. I mean, that's a thing.
Just cleric things.
Yeah. He's speaking my
language. Cleric things, you know?
Just cleric things.
So we need a flower?
You'll have to speak with him directly. Oh, okay. He'll give you
exactly I know it. I won't tell you until we meet him, and he tells it, and I'll tell you if he's right.
Good, yeah, let's double check on
him. You guys,
or she.
Do you guys go to the cleric?
No.
What is this cleric's name?
This cleric's name is...
No.
Well, no, I'm not... Fuck that, I'm not throwing up the chat. Fuck those knuckleheads.
More flatulence related.
Dick butt fart joke. No.
It's actually a great name.
Yeah, the thing is, like, if
Dick
we.
Dick butt fart joke?
If, yeah, the thing is, my worry is if we let it go to chat, then all of a sudden, like, this is going to turn into some comedic joke of a game. I don't need that.
I don't need that shit.
Very serious.
Do not need that shit.
Listen, guys,
give us your very serious name, man.
Yeah, let's keep it as serious as
it
has
been. Give us your very serious name.
Tom Long.
It's Abara.
Abara.
Ooh, that's
Abara.
Very
It's very
good.
Serious.
Yes.
Abara Areola.
God damn it, Amy.
Abala Abara.
Abala, Abala.
Abala.
Abara.
The fuck do my pencils keep going
Abara
too, man?
Abara testicles.
Abara testicles.
My pencil over there, no? The fuck did it go? This thing just keeps disappearing on me. It is the there it is.
Oh, come on.
Ooh, how about Abara Kegel Clench? Yep, that's what it is.
Yep. Abara Kegel Clench.
It's not Kegel again? I thought I had it right, but I obviously didn't.
K-E-G-E-L.
Kegel? Is it hyphenated Kegel Clench?
No,
it's
one word.
Yeah.
Kegel Clench.
Abara Kegel Clench.
Yeah, her mother.
It's not Kegel Clench. No!
Married Clench, and it's Kegel Clench.
Abara Kegel Clench.
You know, fuck it, yeah. It's Kegel Clench, why not?
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, I'm sorry, but
no, you're
I said
not.
That. No, I'm not sorry.
No, you're not.
You shouldn't be.
Good, because she's a priest of Moradin.
Okay.
Good.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Should be more like Kegel Hammer, then.
Kegelhammer. Yes. Abara Kegelhammer.
Yeah. I feel like dwarves are good at the clench. Well, I'm not going to go any further
with
that.
They definitely get into tight spots. I'm just saying.
I can't write a song about anything that's happened in this game.
Wait, no, hold on.
And fox
you're
and
telling
shots.
Me you're not going to write a song about a dwarf, a lady dwarf whose last name is Kegelclench? Because I'm going to commission it.
I would like to commission a song called Ode to Fortunia.
Ode to Fortunia.
She smells so sweet. All right, fuck that. So, you guys go to see Abara.
We go to see Abara.
She is...
Wait, were you already healing his leg?
We're going to try.
What would you suggest we do before that?
Save the city.
Save the city, save the leg. I mean,
okay.
That's how it works.
Yeah, but right? We're now in the second ring, right?
You guys are in the second ring.
Seems fairly safe here.
You guys are totally safe here.
This is also known as the District of Dicks. We don't care about what happens to the people in the third ring.
I don't know.
Ring.
I think Yasuf might still be in the outer ring.
He is in the third ring.
Oh, Dick.
What? That's it? I really thought that
Amy was going to be ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Dick.
Oh, Dick.
To Amy Purple 2015.
Oh, Dick.
Oh, guys, we are live.
Oh, really? I was just doing this for the lulls.
Will D21 get a bet on the
Oh, wow.
I just want to see an Arky sketch. Oh, Dick.
Oh, Dick.
Oh, Dick. Oh, he has a dick fairy that comes and visits every once in a while. Don't fool yourself.
Yeah.
He is not afraid.
All right, so you guys go to see Abara, the dwarf cleric of Moradin. She inspects your leg, heals your wounds. Those of you who took damage, probably none of you, get healed.
Took a couple from his fireball.
No, from my necrotic wild surge.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I did take two for that.
Totally worth it.
I take
you gotta
it.
Gotta reset?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It looks like you're going to need
a leg.
Oh no, shit! A leg, you small ass. Yes, you can get you a leg. Mm-hmm. You're going to need him. So
she's actually well trained.
Oh, good. Then you know exactly what flower I've needed.
Absolutely.
She could probably speak on
at
it
the same
right
time.
Now.
Oh. Oh, well,
I tell you what.
Well, no, I mean, I don't want to step on
well,
any
Well, the
toes.
Thing is, I don't think she's capable of fixing it, but she said she knows the entire process.
Yeah.
Understood this. There's a blue flower not too far from here in a glen. But if you retrieve it, you should be able to take care of your leg.
Absolutely, you're spot on. Stiff upper lip and all that.
Right. Slaps you on the stump. Bring that to me. I'll keep your other leg on ice. Get you going.
She knows
you'll keep my other leg on ice. Awesome.
Yes.
I mean, immediately also the choice I would have made,
leg
but
in
it's
ice.
Still not super comforting to hear.
No, she's
yeah,
doing
actually,
the
if there's like a
there's thing.
5 feet deep of water. I have shape water. I can freeze it inside.
Exactly. That's what I mean. Is like she can boom.
Yeah.
It's done. Your leg is now preserved. Gentle repose.
And we know where to get this flower.
She goes and sketches you a map. It's going to be towards this side of the wall. The battling and whatnot is over there.
Perfect. Easy peasy.
The battling.
Let's go get that flower.
You know the fighting things.
The war is happening over there.
Let's go get that flower, y'all.
Good.
Okay.
So, before you...
I'd love to find Yasuf. I sent, like, three cats after him, and heard literally nothing.
Well, you talk about Yasuf has answered you.
That's true. Well, he answered me through my mind, but not...
Through your mind.
That's a strange sentence.
Says the guy
through my mind and
talks to swords.
Not through my kitties.
Yeah, I had to throw my mind in that. In my case, I sound legit like a cat lady.
I love you. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, you're the best cat lady ever. Telepathic cat lady.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. So, you guys are heading off to this glen, not too far from there. Are you guys going to take any provisions? Are you guys going to purchase anything before you go?
I mean, I have all my paleo stuff with me.
I actually don't know how much gold I have.
You got your kettle ball.
Yeah, we've got like... Oh, actually, hey, I saved my sword. I'm going to make sure to get a medicine ball on the way out.
Yeah, good idea.
Yeah, that's like first priority.
Yeah. We should get a good pair of running shoes, too. We should do some, like, jogging.
I have some really bad news for you, actually.
If there's anything that we might...
Well, we've got one leg now.
That might have to fight to get the flower.
How do you be able to fight with one leg?
I haven't figured. Well, we haven't yet.
As tale of a guardian of the glen.
Guardian of the glen. What kind of guardian?
Guardian of the glen.
It's a
classic blue flower.
Seems like Rocky knows
heard
everything
it once,
he needs
it
to know.
A thousand times.
Why don't you go ahead and tell me?
Okay. there's said to be a beast there. Unimaginable.
Unimaginable?
Unimaginable terror.
Ooh.
That's a lot of terror.
It's unimaginable.
Yeah. Well, that's what you can expect when you're out looking for blue flowers. So, you know, I'll be honest. I think imaginable terror is actually scary.
Are there any more specific descriptions than unimaginable terror?
What do you mean?
Does it have a physical form? Like what?
I'd imagine so.
It's unimaginable, so I don't know if you can really imagine so.
You're absolutely right. You answered your own question.
I think it's...
Best of luck to you.
It is almost certainly imaginable terror.
I've got three ideas in my head right now.
That's already more helpful. That's already more helpful. It's like a boar octopus.
Oh, man.
All right.
Some say it has iron tusks.
Sounds like something from Tuska's...
It's
really good at painting things. The blood of its, you know, vanquished.
I see.
And walls.
It's really
good at painting things. Could it be a pet?
You guys want to go kill a boar octopus?
Yes.
Boar octopus?
Atushka's like, okay, so this thing likes to paint with blood.
Yeah, that's what's like, I feel like I suddenly need a pet.
Yeah.
This needs to be a pet.
I'm suddenly interested in pet owners.
I like that idea of a Tuska being like, something that paints with blood.
Claire.
I'd like this.
Abara.
Yes.
Abara?
Yes.
Kegel Clench.
The blue flower
Kegel
we're looking for, am I right in assuming, cleric to cleric, that we are looking for the blue flower called Taint Sickle?
Do not mix Taint Sickle with this. It'll kill your patience.
Okay, that was a joke.
Taint Sickle.
Seriously, she's not your cleric, is she?
Look, do you know what jokes are?
Listen, I just want to say that our cleric can hold up with the best of them. Maybe not a bar of Kegel Clench, but certainly almost every other cleric I've ever met.
Thank you, Donovan.
Okay, so shall we head out to get the flower?
Let's go
flower
hunting. Kill this octopus.
Well, maybe we don't have to kill it. Whoa, let's not be so hasty. We don't have to kill it.
Maybe we don't have to kill it.
Let's assess the situation first.
Yeah, it's going to get so
at this moment, let's take a look. Let's open it up. Let's look at all your quest lines that you currently have open.
Yes.
So.
Oh, no.
We'll do all that post.
You guys are going to see them all lined up with very detailed graphics and explosions.
Okay.
If there's less than
obviously
that.
Obviously, you got to do side quests first to get the experience.
We have a wiki.
We do have a wiki. So, you guys, one, needed to find the gnome locksmith who created the chest that you guys buried on the beach.
Oh, God. Yeah,
right.
I totally forgot about that.
Let's go ahead and just recap. You guys are looking for Ventila Seiko.
Right.
And a subset of that quest is looking for Yasulf.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And Guffman.
And Guffman? I don't know Guffman. I must have missed
that one.
Yep,
movie
but
joke.
Waiting for him.
Yep, it was an adjacent joke. It was like barely a joke.
It was a joke. Yeah, you made it already.
It was reference adjacent because I didn't even give the full reference.
Not even. That's good. It's fine. So
it, also, it was looking for.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's like not where it was trying real hard.
So we're getting.
It was well. If I was trying real hard, I should have done like, what's another looking for?
Nemo.
That's finding Nemo.
See, there you go.
You remember the movie Looking for Nemo?
Looking for Nemo.
Finding Nemo, Looking for Dory.
It's made by Pixar.
Wait, what the fuck is Looking for Dory?
That's the new one, right?
That's the next one.
Oh, really?
Finding Dory.
Finding Dory? Jesus H. Christ.
They should just do Looking for Dory. It doesn't have to.
So you guys have those two. You guys also have your crew. I'm going to put air quotes on that. Your crew.
Right.
Out at sea.
Got the boat.
So the boat, you have like no supplies. They're just kind of sitting there with farmers.
I feel like they're probably doing something on their own to like take
care of
business.
Maybe they're playing like Go Fish.
They're just lemmings. They're jumping off of
them. They're just dying.
Real quick, Hoop and Stick gives Amy a reroll because she gets it.
She gets it.
Those air quotes.
What does she get?
She gets it.
Oh, I think we all know what I get.
It's.
Thank you. Thank you, Hoop and Stick. I also can get it. Oh, yeah.
I feel like, we need to get Donovan a leg before
first,
we do a whole
first, yeah. Donovan a leg.
And then Donovan his leg.
Oh, that's so, a full-fledged quest, yeah.
Well,
no, there's a fourth one, which is what's in the sewers.
Right.
Mm-hmm. What's in
the sewers?
The sewer
quest. I think we should get Donovan a leg before we...
Yeah. Before we go down there.
Can I... We did complete the quest, What's That Smell?
Then there's the quest of, then there's the quest of understanding all of the party politics.
Yeah. Yep.
That's not a quest. You will get no XP. You'll be docked XP for that.
For making you worse.
Yes, goddamn it. Here, you know what? Let's switch. Amy, come here. You sit behind the GM screen.
Next session, we expect to have some full party propaganda.
Yeah, pamphlets.
Pamphlets that, you know, had...
Let me, y'all can go platforms. Fuck yourselves.
Okay, so. I think Donovan's quest, or Donovan's legs.
Yeah,
quest.
We need to go get this flower.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you guys don't purchase anything from the city? Healing potions, etc. No?
I actually don't even know how much gold I have.
I don't even know
how
much.
Are these gold bars worth?
Those gold bars are worth about.
About?
They're worth 100 gold pieces apiece.
At least!
At least! 100 gold pieces apiece. And you have at least two of them.
We had at least one before.
Yeah, I know,
and
I'm doubling
two.
It.
Oh, so we have at least four?
At least two. At most four.
Most four. So we have four.
Does anyone in this party know how to count? For real, though.
Don't mind the man behind the screen.
Honestly, Amy, I did not graduate from math. So
you didn't graduate in math.
I didn't graduate in math. Or from math.
Or from math.
I'm not, I wasn't born and raised in math, I know that.
What about, did you graduate over math?
I've tried math, but it just wasn't for me. Mm. So.
You're a fraction of the man you used
Don't
to be.
Math. Yeah.
I love math. I love it so much.
I like
yeah,
math
really love
as
math.
Well.
It's weird. All right. So, do you guys purchase anything before you leave?
I guess not.
No?
Well, we could
buy
some
healing
potions.
Do we need
healing
potions?
No, you don't need healing potions. You got barkeep.
How much are
to
you?
To res you.
Only like 50
gold.
Well,
no, I feel like... Yeah, I don't know. How much are they?
They're like 50 gold.
50 gold.
Oh, they're expensive.
But I still have one healing potion from ages ago.
I have a healing potion, too.
But we have four gold bars worth 200 gold each.
Yep.
So that's 800 gold worth of potions. That's
oh, you
that's
not.
I thought we had two gold bars
well,
worth 100.
Well, to be honest, the premise was wrong, and then I went from there. So
he's abused the premise.
Do we want to? Does she have some healing potions?
Would she be willing to supply you guys with free healing potions?
No, I'm saying we can trade her these gold bars. Two gold.
Oh
bars?
Yeah, she'll totally give you guys some medium healing potions.
Yeah,
medium.
No, 50 gold. They're going to be more than that. If you're going to trade in the gold bar, she's going to give you the primo stuff versus just the bottom.
Yeah, but we want more of the smaller.
So you guys want a lot of little stuff.
Well, we want like enough to give, I mean, like four small potions that we can give out to people.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So we just want the regular run of the
Because otherwise, I think the medium is only 150, mm-hmm. So we'd only get one of those. Why would we?
Well, you guys have like 4 gold bars, though. So I'm saying.
Worth 800 gold.
You need to give us a real number.
All right, you guys have 4 gold bars worth 200. You guys have 800 gold pieces.
Okay, that's
I said
there.
Okay.
Done. Thank 800 you. Gold pieces.
That's a
bam.
Okay. Perfect.
We good?
Yes.
Good.
Maybe buy 16 healing
potions. Amy, leave. Go
no,
home.
No, honestly, I think
we should buy 16 healing
does
potions.
She has 16
okay, everybody gets...
She does not. You guys will buy out her stock at 7.
Can we buy
15?
7. Okay, no, seven. So 7 of those is...
Small healing potions.
350.
Yep.
So that's 450 less. We can get 3 medium.
Yeah.
And then can we buy healing potions from Storm Blossom after that?
No, Storm Blossom's in another dimension.
Well, yeah, but by now he might be back.
Might be, but it's only been 8 hours.
So we'll get 7 small and 3 large.
Yep.
Gotta love that shopping.
7 right. small and 3 large.
Okay.
So who wants, how are we going to divvy those
so
out?
I'll
take
don't know
one
anything.
Small and one large because I take a lot of damage.
That's
yeah.
true.
You've got one leg.
I'll just take 2 small guys.
He's got a perfectly good sword.
Mm-hmm. He does. His sword is perfectly good.
I'll take 1 small one. I'll take 1 big one, actually. I'll take a large.
Claire,
what is that?
You can take a small one. We've got 7 small guys.
Oh, okay. So what's the large is how much?
I believe that's a
44 plus 4.
Nice.
D10, I believe. 44? Yeah, I
think
you're
right. 44 plus 4. The small one's 2d4 plus
Sounds
2.
Right.
I think the medium's 44 plus 4, and the big one's...
and then how much
potions
gold is
of healing?
No.
Okay, greater healing is 44 plus 4. Off the top of your head, good. Congrats there. Take an inspiration for that.
Yay!
Good job, Chris.
So 44 plus 4 for a greater healing potion.
Knowing things.
Knowing things is good.
Hey, I knew the bars were worth 800 gold.
You did.
So?
I'm saying that is a fucking tremendous accomplishment.
So we've got, you took 1 and 1.
I took
right?
1 and 1.
I took 2 of the small. You took 1 and 1?
I took 1 and 1.
So we have 1 more big one and 4 more small ones.
1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 3 more little ones. Because you took 2 little
That's right. I'm sorry. So we have 3 small.
3
and
small,
1
big.
Large.
I'm sure you guys are loving this. If you guys want to throw bad guys at them, just donate now.
What do you want?
They bust in the door, guns blazing.
Yeah. I can take the 2 small ones.
We'll take
you
them all
take
out.
The large?
$600.
Yeah.
We could take
than
out.
Than
but, yeah, but she'll get a little
bit
also. Because we have 3 little, 1 big. He takes 2 little
sure,
ones.
Sure, yeah, so you get 1 and 1.
Oh, sure.
Yep, so you get 1 big, 1 small.
Okay.
All right, you guys good and divide it up?
Yeah.
Good. Wonderful.
All right, we got the accounting taken care of.
Good. Good, you get the bookkeeping's done?
Let's,
I feel like we should have found out if the creature had a weakness. Oh, we probably don't know. Okay.
It's we just know
it's unimaginable horror.
That's right, an unimaginable horror. So that mean terror. So that mean either that means...
Terrific or terrible?
It's going to be real scary.
Well, no, I mean, like, unimaginable. So has anyone even seen it?
I wouldn't imagine so.
Well, it's literally the worst word that
so
that
it
NPC
could
have
be,
chosen because I can imagine so many things.
Because
right.
it could be incorrect. It could be right. something that no one's ever seen. They
we should
just
go find
assume.
Out what it is.
Yes. All right. Let's go. Let's go.
That's good. The answer.
All right.
I'm glad. So you guys begin to make your way out of the city. Without you guys going through your little sewer passage, correct?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. You go through your little sewer passage. No one stops you guys. Those of you moving through the sewer, you guys... feel uneasy this time, as if something is watching you.
Oh, it's one of those bat creatures.
The one I made a kite out of?
Yes.
Aw, cute.
Spying.
Hello, like, friend.
Fuck, there she is. Get out of here.
Yeah.
He.
Schimmel.
Okay.
So, you guys move out of there. Go around the side of Perlamore into the hills behind it. Following the path painted by the cleric, you guys find the glen that she was speaking of. Except the glen looks nothing like the glen. It's been cleared and burned. And you see a small warforge encampment there.
No! No! Donovan, your leg, though!
That leg, though.
This is where we'll get his leg.
Hey,
we'll
that's dumb.
We'll just rip a leg off one of the Warforge guys and tie it on to Donovan.
Well, we already have his leg on ice.
Yeah,
Ruby,
that all checks
right?
out.
Right?
Like
that, that's
yeah,
how that works.
No, that's a perfect idea.
Yeah.
That all checks out.
So,
that pretty
do?
Much, that, I mean, that, that's cool.
So like, what is? How big does this encampment look like?
The encampment looks like it's about 15 to 20 Warforges and 3 gnomes
that's pretty
directing them. Looks like they're clearing the area, chopping down other blue flowers and harvesting.
What time is it when we're getting up here?
It is about midday, like noon.
Oh, this is some burn belly shit.
We should hold off and kind of observe till night, I think, and see what their night routine is.
Yep. Check out their night moves.
Yeah.
A little bit in the distance in the glen. Give me perception checks all around.
Oh,
nice. Barky's on.
Oh, that's one,
Asher.
I'm on top of that shit.
Hey, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Good job. 26.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Good job, Stop. Yeah, Stop's got my back.
Stop's always pretty
good. Asher and Barky, you guys notice a small cave. Not a small cave. You guys notice a cave not too far from here. And you guys hear a sound of a pain, of screaming. Mm. And you see sparks flying from it. Lights, strange lights coming from it. So you have the glen.
Meet cute.
The cave. Your guys' location is over here. Sparks and such are flying from it, and you guys hear just this plaintive wail, if you could.
Oh my gosh. Sounds like we should go over there.
Yeah.
So you guys are going to walk right past the Warforging camp?
I think we get, I just get a sneak. Mm-hmm. Hey, stealthy.
Yeah, stealthy.
Stealthy McStealtherson.
I have a cloak. Should I stealth all the way over there?
Yeah. Stealth over there and see what's going on, then come back.
Yes, stealth okey-dokey. Over there.
Stealth over there.
So you got advantage.
Right.
So and rerolls if you need them.
Yep. Yes, I have.
You
plenty
do. You
of
have
re-rolls.
So many rerolls.
All right.
Stacks and stacks.
Hopefully something good.
And well, oh, yeah,
wow.
This will be a
what is re-roll? That? Both three.
So reroll that shit.
Is this the coin?
Yep, that's
the coin. That is the campaign coin back.
Okay.
Oh, nat 20.
There you go.
All right, we'll take that.
Stealthy yeah. So 26.
All right. You stealthily move past the war forges. You see them perk up as you get close. They scan the area where your body should be, but then go back to what they were doing. You continue moving past them into the little entryway. Do you enter it?
Yeah.
Good. You enter it. The lights shine over you.
Oh, crap. Do I have to check for traps? I totally forget to do that. Yeah, I did.
Lights shine over you as you see what looks like a boar of some kind. Strapped
Piggy!
Down. This boar is about the size of a cart, a large cart.
Big piggy.
Big piggy. And you see Warforges doing things to it, and you see a gnome standing above it, casting some sort of dark ritual magic. And a voice inside your head says, "You should kill everything in here."
Oh, which voice is saying this?
You're pretty familiar with this voice by
yeah.
now.
Oh, crap. I have to do this.
You don't have to do it. You can do
you
whatever
don't have
you
to
want.
Do it, but then you're...
So are they infusing this creature with dark magic, or are they creating it?
They're infusing it.
So it was docile before?
Fairly.
Okay.
As docile as a giant.
He can be. Yeah, I
boar
really want.
Are.
I. You know how I feel about this.
So what do? Do you continue watching? Do you go back and tell your allies?
How many of them are there?
There are four warforges in there and one gnome.
Oh, that's a lot, though.
For just me, yeah.
The gnome is on one of his little floating discs, casting spells and whatnot.
He's the one controlling everything.
He's not controlling everything. He's,
well, I mean, he's you, like ordering.
I mean,
yes, he is ordering
good,
them around.
If you get a
if
good
I could
shot
sneak
on the road,
on him?
If then you're going to have Warforges on one side, this thing on one side, and then the encampment on the other.
Oh, God, so I'm trapped. I'd be trapped.
It's possible. I mean, you could do whatever you'd like.
No, I can't. I'm not strong enough for all that. Okay, yeah, so I go back and.
Stealth check as you pass once more.
Oh, crap, really?
Your advantage.
Oh, yeah,
then.
Yeah.
Your advantage.
Okay, yes.
Oh, God damn it, Tuska. Oh. Yes. Batmaning it up.
So. I am Batman.
I'm Batman.
But it's up here.
Oh, well, because no, I have to see my eyes. I have to see things. Okay.
Oh, guys, Batman doesn't really cover anything with his hands.
Just so I thought that's what his mask was.
No, he's just...
Yeah, he's not.
That's Batman, right?
I'm Batman.
Yeah,
that's it.
No, guys, he just has a suit.
I'm Batman. Yeah,
right? No, we're all Batman?
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
No, that's not how it works.
I'm Batman.
Nope.
Hear no evil.
Thank
As
you
he's
guys.
Like getting through people, he's like elbowing I'm them. Batman. Okay. All right. So I go
so
back.
Oh, look, comes
it's Batman.
Up. Oh, shit. Batman's here, guys.
Oh, shit. Batman.
No, it's not. It's not Batman.
Atusa's back. What'd you see?
No, you just
all
said
that stuff.
Bat. You didn't even say Batman.
All that stuff.
There.
All that stuff. Holy crap. That's
yeah.
crazy.
That's the sound of
so,
a sheep.
I can tell you what, though, that sounds more takeable than the camp.
Yeah, but.
I feel like everyone is like super fucking tired.
No. It's not Batman.
It's not Batman. It's not Batman.
It'll never be Batman.
Part of me just wants to get the flower and get out.
God. Yeah, where is how, do I we get know where that. The flower is from?
Yeah, they're harvesting them. They're
harvesting
they're
them
in like
the encampment.
Oh.
It's Fern Gully all over again.
All over again. Alright, well, night. I think we should go take out the guys in the cave.
Like you said, should we wait
I think
until
we should
nightfall?
Take out, well, yeah, I think we should.
By nightfall, who knows what that monster will be?
Well, yeah, they might.
That's a strange.
The fact that they're. How far away is the cave from the encampment? Like, if we got into it in the cave, do we think they would hear it at the encampment?
It's dicey. It's possible to do it without them seeing.
Cool.
But it is very tricky to do.
Right.
Plus, considering you're going to have this
creature
in there, who knows how it'll react.
Right.
To
you have silence? Can you cast silence?
No, I don't think I do.
What did the, how did it look like it was tied up? How did the animal look like it was tied
up? It was bound by chains and magical enchantments.
Chains and magical enchantments.
Oof. You know, some markings on the ground that indicated magical enchantment. Mm.
We could just let it roam free. Free as the grass.
Bone free.
Doesn't seem like a good idea.
So, are you guys going to wait for nightfall? Are you guys going to go straight to the encampment? Or are you guys going to go to see the boar?
I think we should either wait for nightfall or go to the encampment. Or go to
well,
the
well, we came
cave.
Here to get a flower, get one of the flowers, right? So
that's
we
all
have
you
to
need,
do.
Yeah. One of the flowers.
You guys
could skip this entirely and be like, got flower. Peace, y'all.
I think that is the best option.
I thought they burned up the glen, so there weren't any flowers
yeah,
left.
No, they harvest the glen. They harvest the needed and then burn it.
Oh.
But all the flowers are in the encampment, right?
Correct.
So we would need to go to the encampment. We would need to get the flowers from
I mean,
the
isn't there... I feel like if we can somehow free the boar...
Right, that's what I'm saying.
And let it just, like, run
right,
through
send the boar
the
into the encampment, yeah.
Like, that would be pretty amazing.
Well, let us free the boar.
I think we should try to free the boar.
I don't know if it's filled with all this kind of...
It'll be nice to us.
We don't know that.
Well, no, but we might.
It almost certainly will.
I'm not counting on it being nice to us. I'm counting on it just going totally
indiscriminately.
Indiscriminately
yeah.
And
just going boar shit.
Just going boar shit crazy.
Yeah.
Interesting. So you guys are you guys going to do that now, or are you guys going to wait till nightfall?
Let's do it now.
Yeah, because we don't know what it could be later.
Right. I agree. I think we should.
But definitely, you know, but
we don't need rest right now, right? People are all right as far as their.
By nightfall, who knows what the monster will be.
I don't know.
It makes sense. Mm. They're infusing it with necrotic damage. Look out. Look out.
No, guys.
Look
not
out.
Batman.
We have to know. We have to go up to them and tell them the boar.
We have to
let
to
him
cave.
Go.
We have to go to the cave and free the boar.
Just ask the boar where the flower is.
I want you to go tell your friends about me.
Let him go.
All right. So
who are they?
Let's sneaky up to the cave.
Yeah,
let's
sneak. Well, can I sneak up? Could I sneak into the encampment? Like,
yeah.
Or are they?
You can sneak into the encampment, but you're gonna split the party. So just
well, but you just sneak up in there so that you're
yeah,
in there
so at
when
least,
we get.
So at, yeah, I want to actually sneak up into the encampment to try to get a flower. Maybe
now
hopefully without being detected.
No, we're not going to the encampment, are we?
No, well, we're going to the cave, right?
Four of you are going to the cave. One of you is
no,
going to the encampment.
I'm going.
Hold on. That is not what we said we're doing.
Yeah, I thought she said she was in. Look, she's confused.
I know,
too, bro.
But she's confused. So you're not making it set right now. We are going to the. That's
yeah. We okay. So here's the deal. We stay together. Okay. Right. First things first, we're
together.
As a family.
Obviously.
Yes, as a family.
Okay, so what we can do is run into the cave and try and get the boar loose. During that time, after the chaos starts, then we can split the party looking for a flower.
Jeez.
But we don't want to split the party before finding out if we're even going to create chaos.
So wait for chaos. If chaos, send for flower. If no chaos, keep with it.
I feel like we could sneak in and get a flower.
But the boar is held by not only chains of magical enchantments. I think we're going to need to fight the things in the cave to free the boar.
I think two good shots, like one from a Tuska and maybe one from our powerful sorcerer, might be able to take that.
Yeah, don't
gnome
fuck
out.
This up.
But that doesn't mean that.
I think that's where the magic on the chains is coming from. Is the gnome?
Yeah, but then there's still chains, and then there's still Warforged to fight.
Yeah, well, I can take care of the chains
with one leg.
There's
chains aren't chains oh. don't move a lot.
Wow. You do still have one. Damn, you do only have one leg.
You have one.
I can hit chains. I promise.
There's a lot of core muscle strength in
there. I know, and I've been working specifically on my core.
How do you plan on fighting the Warforged with one leg? I understand that you can hack chains.
With the power of smite.
Hey. I know it's only been 2 days, but you're getting ripped.
Yeah, I know. I honestly, I keep telling them, I'm like, it's all about the wads. Like, if you do, pyramid sets, oh my god, it is so crazy.
Okay, let's go to the cave.
Yep.
So you guys are going to go to the cave?
Yes.
So just one thing about the cave, if we cause chaos in there and they hear us, then we will be trapped in the cave.
Well, if anything, it's a choke point for the
until they die.
Yeah, and actually, a choke point.
I'm saying, the encampment. If they hear us, then they will flood. Well, that's we'll be surrounded. We'll be trapped.
Yes.
So I don't know. Yeah,
all right, let's get a flower and leave. There, let's do it. That's all we need. They're doing their shit over there.
If we can get a flower, there's no reason not to fire a few stray arrows.
I don't understand how you think that we're going to get a flower and leave. May said that was something that we could try to do, but the flowers are in the encampment.
Well, yeah, but
how do you plan on getting a flower and leaving
a
without?
Tuska?
But you forget a Tuska. She's good at still.
No one is going to disagree with that.
How many Warforged are at the camp?
There's a lot.
About there is 15.
Jesus. And how many are in the cave again? You said five.
Four.
Okay.
One day. That's why I'm saying the caves are more.
Yeah, because there's so many.
Doable.
Okay, fine. Let's do it. Let's go to the cave, set the hog free, and let him run.
Yeah. Can we try to at least?
Yeah, I always say that. Let me set the hog free.
Okay.
All right.
He is always saying
it. Yeah. And everybody just pretends like I didn't say it.
That is one of your seven catchphrases.
Right, yeah.
Garbage people.
Let me set the hog free. And then everyone at the table just doesn't make eye contact.
I actually don't know how much longer I'm good for it. I got an early call tomorrow.
It's okay.
Yeah.
So you guys are going to go ahead and go after the cave, correct?
Yeah, we'll go.
And that is where we will end it tonight. Okay. Tune in 2 weeks when we see how this develops, if it turns against them or if it works for them.
It almost certainly
Let's
will
see
turn
what happens. Donovan is short one leg. Remember, $600, we can take him out.
Can I name the blue flower?
Sure. What do you want to name it?
Shanna's Tear.
Actually, not so bad. That's fine.
Yeah, that's I'm not gonna
the
name.
Least
I'm not
jokey
gonna,
thing ever.
Shanna's Tear. Please write that down because I'm not gonna remember it. I've got too many areolas.
Although there is the word
shaped areolas.
There is the word SH and anus in there, isn't there?
Okay.
There is
anus tear.
Anus tear shitter is what it really is, isn't it? It's really anus tear shitter.
Anus tear.
God damn it, Amy!
And his tears.
God damn it! Did we? I just want to know, Dom. Did we get anywhere near the 900 subscribers we were looking for tonight?
How many fewer subscribers
Nowhere.
Do we have?
Are we down?
What
is our net subscriber
how many
number?
Did we lose tonight?
On that note.
Yeah. How are we?
We gained 12 subscribers.
Hey! Oh,
right. Thank you, 12 new garbage people.
You should be proud. All right.
We lost 32, though.
No, oh, okay. Yeah.
I want to say thank you guys for tuning in. We'll be back in 2 weeks. I've been your host, Mason. Let's go around the table. Everyone can introduce themselves and see where we can get more of. Sean, let's start with you, sir.
You can follow me at Mrs. Hunger Ham on Twitter. And I also really do want you guys to follow at D20 Monkey. This is one of the shirts you can buy. And just, like, I didn't even know about this dude until recently. And it has provided me with hours of entertainment recently. So it's pretty awesome. You should check out his website.
I am Batman. You can follow me on Twitter.
Yeah, at Batman.
RealChristianBale69.com.
So just Christian Bale was taken.
Yeah, just say 69.
It's my brother. Oh, my brother.
Fuck him.
Fuck that
He's
guy.
A dick.
Yeah.
I am the knight.
Thank you, Christian Bale.
Wait, Scotty Pippen?
Is that you?
Also, if you are in the Los Angeles area, go to Strategicon, play in a game that is run by Mr. Mace. Or Mr. Wes Otis, or Mr.
Brian Haskell.
Brian Gaskell, and Sean is going to be there signing autographs and stuff.
I hope so.
I will sign, never mind.
Me? Hi,
I don't want to
Chris.
You going to free the hog?
I'm going to ask to.
You can follow me on Instagram if you want, at Greenwood Giant. A lot of beard porn there.
Mm-hmm. Beard porn.
So much.
A lot of beard porn.
Virva.
And I'm Virva, and if you're interested, if you fancy it, you can follow my Instagram at Coasted Ghost, and that's where you can find me.
a social media presence comparable to The Rock.
That is fair. Yep. That is quite fair.
Not Dwayne Johnson, The Rock.
No, as in a rock. On the
guys, if you don't follow, if you don't follow at The Gray Rock, which is just a gray rock.
Every
you're missing
day,
out.
It's opposed to the rock.
Yeah. Well, it's just different river rocks. You know, they're smooth by water.
I'm sure it is.
That's how river rocks.
Amy, where can they see more of you at?
I'm at Vorpal Sword on Twitter and Instagram and Twitch, Vorpal Sword. And I am on YouTube/ The Noble Amy.
Nice. You can find more of me at GM_Mace on Twitter, GM Mace on the Facebooks. Check out Scared Sleepless every Thursday, and I don't know what the Monday show is, but every day of the week we're doing a new show. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We've got something new for you guys. Tune into our Twitch feed. Tell your friends to subscribe. Thanks again to Iron Tusk Miniatures for providing Iron Tusk Miniatures. As a D20 Monkey for the awesome shirts.
Yeah.
And
there's other shit too besides shirts.
Oh, awesome. Yeah,
if you're a nudist, you actually can still buy stuff on the website. Like I think he says
tattoos.
On the website, these products are for nudists.
Only,
yeah.
Campaign coins, thanks again for throwing us some awesome coins. Amy?
Great. I always wished I had a family, and now I do. Barkeys Brigade is here for me.
We're here for you!
Now list the names of folks who make up our crew. It's Donovan, Atuska, Asher, Udo, and Michu. Oh,
Barkeys Brigade! Barkeys Brigade! Harky, barky, slarky, slarky, Barkeys Brigade!
See you guys in 2 weeks!
Bye! Thank you so much for watching and your donations!
Fuck you guys.
Kill John! 600, it's all we need. Kill Donovan. Folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.